Open topic, gang, gang, gang. We definitely in the building. So we got Jamal Charlo versus Hugo Santino Jr., ordered by the WBC president for the interim WBC championship. Jamal Charlo, 26-0, 20 knockouts, and Santino Jr., 26-1, I believe, 14 knockouts. Easy fight for Jamal Charlo. I think he's going to knock this kid out. One thing I don't like about Santino Jr., he got in this fight with Julian J-Rock Williams. He had a cut over his eye. Cut wasn't even that bad. And he basically quit. The fight became a no contest, and the judge ruled that, you know, Santino couldn't continue on because he couldn't see. Now, both of them had cuts over their eyes, and Santino's cut was not even that bad. It wasn't even that much blood getting into his eye. He was pretty much losing that fight, and he was looking for a way out. So when you get in the ring with a power puncher like Jamal Charlo, what do you think is going to happen? He going to knock this kid out. I got Jamal Charlo stopping this kid between round 5 and 7, and then he'll become the interim WBC champion. Now, here's the thing. He will be fighting Triple G, but they're in cahoots for the, you know, Canelo Triple G Part 2, whatever you want to call it. Now, the fight is kind of weird because Canelo doesn't want to fight for the WBC belt, which means if he wins, he's more than likely going to vacate the belt, and which will make Jamal Charlo the full champion by default. And so a lot of people are going to feel as though he was just a paper champion. He didn't beat it. He's not the true WBC champion. Canelo is. So I'm hoping, in any event, if Canelo does win or Triple G does win, more so Canelo, that fight can happen between him and Jamal Charlo, because Jamal Charlo has been calling the both of them out for some time now, and I think the kid is ready. I think he's more than ready. Once again, tremendous punching power. It isn't too many things that he does great in the ring, but the kid is good. Them Charlo brothers together are just ridiculous. I remember when they were saying that he was scared to fight Julian Williams, and y'all seen how that turned out. Knocked his ass out completely. But nonetheless, it was an easy fight to make. They both Al Haymon fighters, and they both under the PBC brand, so it don't even make sense. But Jamal Charlo versus Hugo Santino Jr., who y'all got winning the fight? Let me know. It's Open Topic, gang, gang, gang. Don't forget to like and or subscribe. More video content coming soon. And once again, shout out to my subscribers. My channel is nothing without y'all. My name is Carly, and this is Open Topics OTF, the family.